Hey guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. WWDC25 has successfully concluded, and the official release of the newly unveiled iPadOS 26 will soon begin rolling out. Thinking about trying out iPadOS 26 on your iPad? Next, I will demonstrate how to download and install the iPadOS 26 on an iPad. Let's dive in. First, you need to confirm whether your iPad supports the update to iPadOS 26. Here I have listed the upgradable devices. If your iPad model is not on this list, unfortunately, your device cannot be updated to iPadOS 26. Don't rush to update, because before updating, you need to do three preparatory steps to prevent update failures. Step 1. Backup iPad data. Use iTunes or Finder to create a full backup of your iPad. This way, if anything goes wrong during the update, your data is safe. Just connect your iPad to your computer, click the device icon in iTunes or Finder, and select Backup Now. Step 2. Check iPad storage and battery. First, check if your iPad has enough battery to complete the update. If the battery is below 50%, please charge it first. Then open iPad storage to check the free space. To update to iPadOS 26, you need to reserve 16 GB of storage space. If the space is insufficient, it may cause download errors or the iPad to get stuck on the Apple logo in the update. Step 3. Use a proper network connection. Choose a faster Wi-Fi connection. If your Wi-Fi has two 2.4Gs and 5Gs options, it is recommended to connect the device to 5Gs Wi-Fi to complete the update download faster. Now, you can proceed with the iPadOS update. Step 4. Get iPadOS 26 update. In this demo, I'll be showing the process using the iPadOS 26 RC version. If you'd also like to try out the RC build, here's what you can do. Open Safari and go to developer.apple.com. Sign in with your Apple ID and agree to the developer agreement. Now, your iPad becomes eligible for the iPadOS 26 RC update. Next, open Settings, tap General, then Software Update. You'll see an option for RC update. Tap it and choose for the iPadOS 26 public beta. Go back to Software Update and you'll see the iPadOS 26 RC available to download. When you're ready, tap Download and Install to get started. If you run into issues updating directly on your iPad, don't worry, just use a computer. After iPadOS 26 is officially released, the update channel will gradually become available on all supported devices. You'll need to wait for a while before you can install it on your iPad. I recommend using Tenorshare ReiBoot to update to iOS 26 and iPadOS 26. You just need to connect the device to the computer. Then select iOS Upgrade/Downgrade. Here you can perform an iOS 26 update or downgrade to iOS 18. After the iOS 26 update channel is enabled, you can choose 26 here to download the update. Once the firmware download is complete, you can click Initiating Upgrade. Your device will shut down and start the iPad over upgrade. This process will take about 10 minutes. After the progress is complete, your device will restart and prompt that the software update is complete. Next, complete the setup. Then you can start experiencing the fun of iPadOS 26. Alright, this is all about how to download and install iPadOS 26 on your iPad. Please remember to back up your iPad data and check the preparations mentioned in the video to avoid data loss due to update failures. If my video helped you, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.